ready. Second ball should be coming down any time now.
So the ball came right down there.
The ball, the pin's down there. The ball will come back and break the pin. The mort will stop it. From there, the pin will roll across, or the ball will roll across into the chute down below. And then we turn it back out to the bowl. In the meantime, this conveyor wheel is picking up all the pins, putting them on the elevator, taking them up to their conveyor belt, and running them back to the station to be loading on the table. It's all run off of three motors.
All right.
One, two, three.
Okay.
All run off of belts, conveyors. Cover on it, only one will open at a time.
Okay.
When this one opens to let that ball out, it'll lock this one until that one's clear, then it'll close, this one will open when both lanes are going.
Understand.
That's what I'm going to school.
That's the next step.
Yeah.
Michigan. Where in Michigan?
Muskegon.
Okay.
At the actual Brunswick plant.
Ah.
They built it.
Okay.
It's all run by computer on the vector system. So when a sensor, there's 100 sensors in the machine, and something doesn't pick up something right, it'll shut the machine down until I get back and reset.
Hey, don't touch anything, okay?
All right.
Just take your fingers off.
Kyle got his first taste of actually climbing up under the machine. So he goes, come on.
Gotta wear earplugs.
Well, it's not even that. Is the only thing holding the cable right there in that position is that first motor up there.
Okay.
That belt breaks, that whole rack is coming down on top. That's a scary thought. It's only the size of a fan belt to run your car.
Just don't touch it. do you think, Ivan? You seen enough? You gonna go bowling tomorrow? Alright, let's go. Hey buddy, thank you.